one little girl, the disaster happened with a terrifying speed.
Okay.
The Klupek family thought they were in the safe zone, well beyond the reach of the pyroclastic flow, until it jumped the channels of the canyon and came hurtling towards their home.
I was working on this part of the roof right here, and I felt just a slight heat flush.
Louis yelled to his family to get inside. He and his wife barely made it through the side door before the danger was upon them. A blast of fire came rolling over them through the open door. And then everything went black.
You couldn't see your hand in front of your face.
That's when the Klupeks realized their daughter Mary wasn't with them. They searched desperately for her.
And I didn't see her right away, and then I saw this figure coming down the hall. It was just totally black. And so I grabbed her and rolled her on the rug because she was totally charred.
Mary was just two steps behind when the heat blast caught her.
I just didn't know what was happening at the moment.
Yet she was lucky she wasn't any further back.
And so it got both arms on the back side. And it scorched the back of her hair just a little bit. The rest of her body was beyond that point. So she was just, if she'd have been that much further back, I believe she'd have been dead.